There was a creek, and there was a border. And so then the terrain went kind of up. And so we ran to that creek. And we thought, oh, now we're free. But then we heard, ta-ta-ta-ta, they were shooting after us. Czech people were shooting after us. And German policeman, border patrol, saved us. He waved to them to go back because we are on their land. So it is really an irony that 3 years before that, Germans were our enemies. And then the German saved us from Czech, but you know.